Energy Savings Project Number 3. Insulating your water heater tank. This energy-saving measure will take approximately 1.5 hours to complete, can save $20 to $45 annually, and has an initial cost of about $30. Just like insulating your walls or roof, insulating your hot water tank is an easy and inexpensive way to improve energy efficiency and save you money each month. If your water tank is new, it is likely already insulated. If you have an older hot water tank, check to see if it has insulation with an R value of at least 24. If not, consider insulating your water tank, which could reduce standby heat losses by 25 to 45% and save you about 4 to 9% in water heating costs. If you don't know your water heater tank's R value, touch it. A tank that is warm to the touch needs additional insulation. This energy savings measure usually pays for itself in about a year. Here's what you'll need to complete this task: a water heater insulating blanket kit, a tape measure, marker, scissors, gloves, heavy-duty tape, a dust mask if working in an enclosed area, and a helper, preferably one with hands. Before you get started, check with your utility to see if they offer water heater insulating blankets at low prices or offer rebates. Some utilities will even insulate your tank at a low or no cost. Be sure that your water heater is not leaking. If your tank leaks, you need a new water heater. To begin, turn off your water heater. For electric heaters, switch off the breaker on the electric panel. For gas water heaters, turn the gas valve to the pilot position. Next, measure the height of the water heater and cut the blanket to fit if necessary. Leave the top of the water heater open. It is important not to block the vent on top of a gas unit. Wrap the blanket around the water heater and temporarily tape it into place. To make things easier, make sure that the ends do not come together over the access panels. Using a marker, trace the areas where the controls are located so you can cut them out. For electric water heater units, there will be two panels on the side of the tank. For gas, you'll need to mark an arch-shaped hole around the gas valves and burner. Be sure to leave plenty of room in this area, at least 1 inch wider. Also, mark the area where the pressure relief valve and pipe are. This will be a pipe that sticks out of the side of the water heater. Realign the blanket on the hot water heater and tape it permanently in place. Turn the water heater back on. Don't set the thermostat above 130 degrees Fahrenheit on an electric water heater. The wiring may overheat. Now, you can sit back and enjoy your savings. For more energy-saving tips, please visit energysaver.gov.